How's it going, everybody? I hope you're having a nice day. As you guys already seen, by the title of the video, this is going to be my first video on this channel. And as you guys seen, I mean, it's called the GSD Planet. You probably clicked on it because, you know, it was German Shepherd related. So this channel is going to be mainly about my German Shepherd dogs. So I have two German Shepherds. One-year-old German Shepherd and one 10-week-old German Shepherd. So, and he's losing his mind, so I'm gonna go ahead and show him to you. This is my 1-year-old German Shepherd. His name is King. And then the puppy, he's inside right now. I love seeing other German Shepherd related videos and you know, just spreading the love. So share it, thumbs up, and subscribe. So that is my 1-year-old German Shepherd named King, and I'm gonna introduce you guys to the baby. Oh, he's in his little playpen. Come on, boy. Come here, boy. Sit. Hey, sit. Good boy. Come on, let's go. So right now we are gonna head to the pet store and get some snacks. Come on. Let's go. So we're gonna head to the pet store and get some snacks for the both of them. I'm gonna go ahead and try to attempt a little training session, you know. And I mean, obviously he's 10 weeks, so he doesn't know anything at all yet. King's okay, you know. He's not no fully trained dog, but I mean, he knows his sit, his downs or stays. And he listens once in a while. Hold on one sec. I'm trying to get some. You always gotta have these on you, right? Actually, I'm dumb. I'm gonna take two of them. The bag is secured. We got the two pads for the puppy. Sorry about the mess. And close the door. Let's get it, man. Let's hit the pet store up. Let's go. Y'all don't, I mean, y'all probably don't know, but I also have another YouTube channel, and that channel is called Frank Lasso MVP, which is just about, really about my car right here, as you guys can see me driving it, or in it, sitting in it. It is, it's an Evo X, you know, slightly modified, bigger turbo, E85, so I mean, y'all can go, if you guys like cars, you guys can go ahead and subscribe to that channel as well. It's greatly appreciated. Alright, we have arrived at PetSmart with the baby. Let's see what we can find here, man. Actually, let's see what we can afford. How about that? We're looking for a collar for this guy. Look at him.
Medium.
No. I like the brown one. I like how the width on that one. Yeah. Try it on here real quick. Let's see how it looks.
He's too big for him. Look at him.
This brown is perfect.
This color is good on him.
That one is perfect. You just need to customize it a little bit. So we found him a collar, but we're looking for a harness. I've seen this light on the internet. It's pretty. It's only blue though. Peace out. I don't want it. Can you say hi? Time to look for some toys for him, but we don't know what he likes, so anything he picks, we buy. Let's see what he likes. Most likely, he's just gonna pee, though. Hey! Hey, pick a toy. Come on. Pick a toy. I don't know. I like this sloth. I like this sloth. hates it. Foxy hates it. Yeah, I think we got ourselves a winner. Yep, winner, winner, chicken dinner. He loves that one. Hey, hey! Yeah, we got a winner. So we basically got everything we needed. We're just gonna go ahead and get him some little bones he could, you know, nibble on. Nothing too big, because he's a puppy. He's not getting that. Stop it. I know he's a puppy and all, but I mean, I think, oh, that's the perfect one, Emma. Perfect. 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 Oh. Time to go home. Oh. All right, it's time to go. Later. Just kidding, come on. I'm just kidding. Just don't pee everywhere.
We got London on the train. Everyone know I've been killed before. I've been bent like a centerfold. I crap with my money, no. Drop that top, get a breather. Got 4 million in jury, oh. Let that money.
All right, so we back home, and we got these little snacks. We're gonna attempt to get a little bit of, you know, 5-10 minute training session with him. And I'm not no professional, I'm not no expert, but we're gonna go ahead and give this a shot. So pray for us. An ace, sit, good boy, down, no, sit, good boy, down, good boy. So basically, we're just gonna try that.
Sit. Good boy. Down. Good boy. Good boy, Ace. Good boy, Ace. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
Hey, be careful. Stand up.
Good boy.
Uh-oh. Hold on. Get back. I actually think he picked that up pretty nice. I mean, you know? I don't know, you guys tell me, I mean, how that looked. It looked pretty good to me for this first time. But we're gonna keep trying. Look, this is my little setup. I got this little Home Depot fanny pouch. And I got treats all in there.
Where is he? Are they good?
Duck one. Flavor. I'm gonna taste that.
Ooh.
Duck flavor.
Hey.
Look.
Oh.
Really started doing this.
He almost kicked him.
Ready?
No, come.
Careful.
Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Down. Good boy.
Careful with the burrito.
Hey.
What'd he get?
No.
Kenny, be careful. Hey, there's ants over there.
To chase
ain't no time for training right now.
Just wants to chase
everybody.
Okay.
Oh, now it's kind of starting to
fall. Put you away for a little bit.
Bye.
Come here. Sit. Good boy. Down. Down. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Ready? Good boy. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Down.
Down.
You got an inch.
Sit. Down. Good boy. Oh, mister. Hey. Hey. Hey, go. Go in your house.
All right, that's gonna be it for this video, man. I mean, like I said, it was just my first upload. It's just a little teaser of what is gonna, you know, what's to come on this channel. The GSD Planet, everything German Shepherds. I love them. I love them to death, both my boys. Like I said before, I'm not a professional. I'm not an expert. And I'm just doing this because I love it. And I love the dogs. And that's pretty much it, man, you know. So if you guys like it, you know, like the video, the content, don't forget to subscribe, hit the thumbs up, and follow us on Instagram at TheGSDPlanet as well. And that's it for this video, man. Look at the sky, it looks beautiful. No clouds though. So that's it, man. See you guys later.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached.